Thoughts on Zai's new team? I don't even know what his new team is.
All right, I'm very sure he. Oh God! And then you have like these. And then you have like these retards who like queue from Europe to snipe him. It's like some European retard, I'm sure. Yeah, go away, man. He has a bunch of carries in his profile. Oh, nice, Marcy. Good job, Sladen. This is the house of the. This is the. Terrorblade? He's trying to win, I feel like he picks TB here. No hesitation. Naga, huh? Naga's pretty good this game too. Good versus Treant, good versus Lycan. Have I ever tried ecstasy? I don't do drugs, man. Say no to drugs.
Sharkies in this game, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I queued from Europe for this one.
Let's see, is this guy's profile public? Can we see if he's from Europe? Yeah, there he goes. Very pog champ.
God, I love being from Europe and sniping RTZ. Ah.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm from Russia. Where are you from? You from Russia too? Oh, Ukraine. Okay. Okay. You can check ping. Well, sadly, I don't know what Ukraine's ping is to US East, and I don't know other European countries' ping to US East. Man of Mystery 69, thanks for the 4 months. Why do you and Arteezy have different ping? Probably because we don't live on top of each other. I have some of the worst ping that like you can get to US East. I don't even know why. I don't even live on the West Coast. Like I have the ping that like Californians get for some reason. This like dude, he has like 20 ping. I so fucking stupid. 50 ping advantage. How can I play? Oh, dude, my left nut hurts for some reason. Pause for him. Play fair game. Everybody has more than 100 ping? Yeah, welcome to US East, where it's just South Americans. South American, South American, South American. I don't know who that is. The same guy has typed RTZ live, no viewers, 3 times. That's a ban. There's a difference between pointing out once and being a retard and being giga autistic and pointing out 10 times. We get it. We get it. You're retarded. We understand. Like, everyone gets it. No one's really confused.
Four heroes top.
Right. Predictions. Da, 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 da. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Turn down the music just a little bit. Okay. Dude, what are you doing, man? You can just like walk up and right click them, man. They have like half HP and shit. When you have your spell. Ah, god, god, god. Dude, why do you go Bastion Treant? European brain cells are lacking today. What can you do? I think Pink's playing the lane pretty bad. I think you just go Uven this lane, and we just hit them, and we auto win the lane. But we didn't do that, so it's double melee versus PA Treant. If they come up to lane with Uv, they kind of just die. Or like we do a lot of damage to them. They have to trade into us, right? But like they're not that strong level one. We're much stronger. But that's okay. Do, 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 do. Press skills, please. Can you press skills? Lane's a fucking disaster and a half, dude. Guy's really bad at laning. This lane is, like I said, it's really easy. Like, I don't know why he went to Bassi. It's really bad in this lane. Really, really pointless. I gave you a Blightstone. Lane's kind of just 2v1 right now. This lane's gonna be really hard. I don't think we can really play the lane, so I'm gonna go Gloves of Haste, and then I don't know, we'll figure it out. Figure it out. Lane really should have been a joke though. The lane's Tree and PA is like a really strong lane. Much stronger than their lane. Oh, he didn't give me my glove. Cool. You, sir, or ma'am. Who's our mid laner again? Monkey King? Looks pretty fucking dead. He's just feeding. Yeah, he's dead. Space crap up. Monkey's top. Don't say he's TPing when he's not doing that. Just ruining the game. What the fuck? Dude, don't say he's TPing when he's top. What the fuck? What a fucking animal. Dude, I hate it when people do that shit. It's so fucking annoying, actually. The only reason I'm farming here is because they're saying he's TPing bot, or else I just go play like this. And I wait. Until, like, something else. Fucking idiots. I heckin' love going Orb of Corrosion on this hero, man. I heckin' love it. Alright, my lane, I actually, like, my lane wasn't that bad. Like, kind of, there's a haste spot. I thought he said he wanted haste. I will take the haste. Disruptor top. He's actually really farmed. Dude. Now I got a TP top. They're all top. Could be if I can join. Invoker's dead actually. It's a haste bottom. What the hell? I didn't crit all. Is he feeding? What the fuck's he doing? Oh my god! Dude, that was my Battle Fury too.
I just get so heckin' nervous playing research.
Doing this, boys, or what? Okay, crap. But I don't want to commit. I die. So low. Wish we didn't go bottom on Invoker. Could have killed him.
My Ukrainian friend.
Zero janitor, Chaz, is that true? Do I have zero janitors right now? I have two. Some PBD was saying yesterday, AM was only by Battlefield. Yeah, PBD is a washed up retard, so who cares what he thinks? Fucking land whale piece of shit. No, I'm just kidding. They buffed Battle Fury and they nerfed the Falcon Blade and they nerfed Echo, so a lot of the faster items were kind of nerfed, so, and the slower item was buffed. So I don't really agree with that assessment. That's a little outdated. Can we take mid tower right now? Take mid. He's gotta be like here. It's not. I wanna take away some of their farm. It's real Naga. Maybe it's Manta. It's real. Dude, if Invoker TP'd, he was dead. Cold Tornado. Low IQ, honestly, to not be hunting him on Invoker. Whatever, I'm not chasing us, so stupid. Just play around Invoker. He has Orchid on Naga. He's gonna go Bloodthorn. If I just have this, he's not gonna go MKB, he's gonna go Bloodthorn. So if I just have this spell, like Manta and Satanic and stuff, and like save my BKB, oh, I should be fine. Feels like I'm lagging. Is my stream lagging? No. Is that real? Looks kind of. Holy shit. Short squeezy god. He's too heckin' good.
He's too good, guys. He's a short squeezy.
I'm farming top. I'm gonna have BKB and then we can just like force Roche and shit. I have BKB. I think only one person speaks that language on our team. They have Disruptor, but we can push, we can hit it. I can just always BKB. We can just take him back, we can take him back. Back together, back together. They're gonna chase.
Heckin' man up, boys.
I don't know, guys. This guy just doesn't play versus real carry players. What can you do? It's really good to just go Manta this game. They have a Sartar and Orkin stuff. Dude, it feels like I'm lagging. I don't know why. It feels like I'm lagging like really bad. Let's go Blur Evasion this game. They use Song back here. It's the real Naga right here. He's TPing. Real Naga's pushing top. The real one's running away up here. Should just try, just find the real Naga, like. I don't know if this is real or not, but maybe it's not. TP'd bot on Naga. I have Roche. Whoa. We have a wave in mid. We can push this or you just find Naga. Like we literally see her. I'm pushing top. Me and you like and just go push. Bit of a clueless W. KB. Seconds on Aegis. Thank you. Oh, I'm whatever. I was like, what stunned me? But then I realized I got transformed or whatever.
It's a rampage! Oh my goodness! It's a rampage! It's a rampage! Where is he?
I don't know, guys. I don't know. Whoa, sir, relax. We wouldn't want that. I was just egging this guy on to kill himself. That's what you love about Dota, actually. Everyone just telling each other to go kill themselves. It's great. All right, win.